A man is in jail after an overnight police chase. State police arrested Daniel Ryan overnight in Frankfort. Police say he tried to run over an officer during a traffic stop this morning on Bald Knob Road. The trooper shot at Ryan but missed. Ryan then sped off but crashed about a mile away on River Ridge Road.